Thomas was being oiled up for his evening train. "Percy's had an accident," cried Toby. "Poor engine," said Thomas. "Botheration! That means I'll be late." "They've cleared the line for you, but there's something worse." "Out with it, Toby. I can't wait all evening." "I've just seen something," said Toby. It looked like Percy's ghost. It said it was coming here to warn us. "Pugh, who cares? Don't be frightened, Toby. I'll take care of you."
Open the door. Open the door.